Checking out my videos for the week, and I realized I hadn't checked out any Toby Keith this week. What am I doing? All right, man, we got Toby Keith in here, American soldier. Salute to all the veterans on the channel watching this video right now. Thank you so much for your service. Let's check out Toby Keith, American soldier. Let's do it. Got that call. Is that the duty calls call? That's what it seems like.
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty.
I love this song. I love this song. I love this video. This whole thing is just a masterpiece. And it really speaks to what the soldiers have to go to. This song is called American Soldier, man. And this is the eyes that we're speaking through. All my veterans, anybody who's been in the service, anybody who's known anybody who's been in the service, you know about this. You know that that call comes. You know that there's times that you can't come home. You're not able to get home. I know people in high school, their parents weren't able to come home because they were in the service. They weren't able to come home for graduation and birthdays and senior nights and all kind of big stuff like that. And when they did, it was few and far between. So it's a difficult job, but somebody has to do it. There's got to be those patriots that stand up and fight for our freedom. So again, thank you, each and every one of you. I love this song already. Let's keep going.
When the wolf growls at the door, hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost. American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier.
Damn, this is good. This story, this video, and his vocals on this one are just so powerful. You can tell that he really feels this. Now, I don't know, okay, because just only a couple weeks ago, I started really diving into Toby Keith's, his music, his discography. So I don't know, was he ever in the service, or is he just, you know, a big supporter of the service? Either way, I love the fact that he has so many of these songs, and it makes me wonder why on the Veterans Day, on the 4th of July, on these celebrations and parades and things like that, why don't I hear these songs? I've never heard this song before, and I haven't been avoiding it. It just hasn't been played, and I haven't listened to a ton of Toby Keith until recently, but this song should be played. This song needs to be played on, you know, Veterans Day parade, a Memorial Day parade. These are the songs that need to be promoted. Also, I was going to say, there's not a lot of these kind of songs still being made. And if they are, again, haven't heard them. If they are, sorry, put them in the comments. Let's listen to them. Let's react together. I just haven't heard them. I love the drums in the background. Like the military drums. Eye of the Tiger, baby. Eye of the Tiger. Yeah, but like I said earlier, the reason why I said that is because I wonder if patriotism isn't as strong as it used to be, because there's not as many of these songs. That's what I'm asking. And that's the real reason why I said that. Guys, you got to understand, the world is going through some crazy things right now, and America is going through some crazy things right now. So it always makes me dive in. It makes me hone in on that American pride, man, that patriotism. And for those of you that don't understand, because there may be some negative comments on this video, I don't know why, especially if you're watching in the USA, there should be no negative comments on this video about this. But what I'm about to say is because I just feel a sense of, I don't know. I think it's because of all the songs that we've been listening to together. You know, we listen to a lot of Toby Keith, some of the ones about Tom McDonald songs, the American flag songs. I just feel a sense of patriotism and a sense of, you know, happy to be an American, happy to be in a country where I'm able to do what I want to do. I'm sitting here talking to you on a camera and we're listening to music. Well, like, come on. I got up this morning, I put on a suit and I was on TV all morning. Like, come on. Where else can you do that? I mean, you can say, people are going to have their opinions and say, oh, America, this, you know, you this and that. I don't want to hear it. I'm able to do whatever I want to do. I can pick up my phone. I can make a phone call. I can order a pizza. I can order some wings. I might do that because it's Thursday in Buffalo Wild Wings. But I could go for a run. I can do whatever I want to do. You guys get what I'm saying here? Do you really understand what I'm saying? Let me come a little closer. Do you understand what I'm saying here? That's why I'm feeling the way that I'm feeling. You feel a sense of pride, you feel a sense of patriotism, because this is the country that gave us all of these things. This is the country that allows us to do these things. Yes, there's nuances. Yes, taxes, and oh, it's rising taxes and wages, and things are high and low. You just gotta think about the other part, the bigger part, the free part. Think about that part. Think about that part. And people to say, oh, but don't forget about what America was. And you gotta understand it. Know your history. Know what side of history you're on. Know your side of history. And then you gotta live your life. If we hold on to that forever and say, America wasn't free. And I'm gonna just put it flat out for those of you who are still listening. When I say these things, I see some comments coming in from my African Americans, from my black folks, and they say, oh, America's not free, you sell out, you... I get it. I get why you're saying that, but you gotta understand this. Think about the life that you have. Know your history. Understand that these things did happen. There was a time where America just, it wasn't for people. There was slavery. Yes. All of these things happened. Yes. Understand your history. Live for today. Live for today. Think about anything you want to do, and you can go and do it right now. You can go and do it right now. I see stories every day about what's happening overseas, about the famine and about the things that are happening, and they're not able to do things. They don't have health care. They don't have food. They're not able to go places. And it's a tragedy watching those things. It really is. But if you're here and you realize that you can go put on some shoes. I got all these shoes back here that I bought with my money. I can put on a pair of shoes, I can go to the store, I can get something to eat, I can buy a new pair of shoes, buy a shirt, buy a pizza, come back, sit here and watch TV, buy beer. I can sit here and buy beer and watch TV. I could call out of work sick tomorrow and take a plane, you know what I'm saying? And buy a plane ticket to go to Pittsburgh and see my family, you know what I'm saying? No one's stopping me. You have the ability. As long as you're working hard and doing your thing, you got the ability to do whatever the hell you want to do. Come on, man. Got to give it up to the red, white, and blue, because that's the place that allows you to do that. That's the place that allows you to be free. That's the place that allows you to do that. And if you don't like it, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I'm on my soapbox. I'm sorry I'm on my Patriot soapbox. But I need everybody to understand that. And if you got an argument, I do want to hear it. I do want to hear it. Put it in the comments. Let's be adults about this. Put it in the comments. Say, I disagree with you, Justin, because this. Put it down in the comments. Let's talk. Let's talk about it. But for all my people that understand what I'm saying, put that American flag down there and give this video a thumbs up, man. Let me know what's going on. Toby Keith, American Soldier. This was a great song. I love having this kind of conversation. I need to hear this song more often. I need to hear it in times where we need to hear this music. That's all I got to say. I'm out of here. Thanks, guys, for watching.